Deacon Angel Garcia worked in the Diocese of Albany for approximately 10 years until 2010, when he was removed from active ministry and defrocked following an allegation of child sexual abuse in the early 1990s. In 2014, Deacon Garcia was convicted for sexually abusing a 6-year-old girl and sentenced to 5 years in prison. Deacon Garcia has been named on the Diocese of Albany's lists of clergy credibly accused while serving in the Diocese of Albany. Deacon Garcia's current whereabouts and whether he has access to children are unknown.